Gulf Shores Man here, and today we're back at Fort Morgan, our favorite fishing spot, and I've got my friend Corey Bryan, that's old Craig TV's brother, the good old Georgia boy. But the first order of business is we're going to try to get some sand fleas. Let's see if we have any luck.
When we're finding sand fleas, Scott, what are we looking for?
Well, you're looking for when the water goes out, and you'll see some little ripples in the sand. Sometimes you see the whole nest. But right when the water goes out, I'm going to scoop up the load. Look at there. Look at there.
Oh, yeah.
Good ones.
Time to feed these fish.
Big ones.
All right, here we go.
Pompano candy.
Pompano candy, that's what I'm talking
get
about.
Get another scoop of them. They can hear you walking, and they'll bury in. Nothing.
You win some, you lose some.
Yep. Nothing. One.
Okay, Scott, we got some bait. Now what?
Well, this is a pompano rig. It's designed, this mimics what the sand flea looks like if it had eggs. And those, what happens when the water goes out, it washes those sand fleas up and those pompano come by and grab them. So we'll see what we can get done here. One-ounce pyramid sinker.
Okay. So I don't see you tying any fishing knots. What's going on there? You don't have to...
I have to tie one.
You just got to tie one. That's it, huh? You already got two hooks?
Yep. That could work. Thank you. These are fish bites. Some kind of synthetic material. These are the slipperiest little things you've ever seen.
So these fish today are getting a little double dose here.
Yep.
We get a sand flea and the synthetic fish candy there, huh?
Yep.
Pompano candy.
Uh-oh, that hurt.
All right, let her rip.
Keep the drag loose so that if a fish gets on it, it won't yank your pole out of the way.
All right, so now what do we do?
We do another one.
Another one, all right, here we go.